It's raining.
An old wrangly 70-year-old reel, or an old Hedden Viscount rod, 7.5 foot HCF, translates to about a 5.6, and a nice rainbow this morning. Come on in. Hey, filled your stomach. I got stomach ache, huh? Poor little rascal. Got dumpteritis. Nice rainbow. Kind of bees head. And an old hidden. Wicked weather. On the trail. Big fish. Woohoo! Come on, baby. Get your header out. Yeah. Woohoo! Wow! 30-inch rainbow. Unbelievable. This is a big net. Wow. Well, let's see, 29.
26, the way the thing goes. 26, yep.
Was a cowboy I knew in South Texas. His face was burnt deep by the sun. Hard history, hard safe, hard message. He was there when Pancho Villa was young. And he'd tell you a tale of the old days, when the country was wild all around. Sit out under the stars of the Milky Way and listen while the coyotes howl.
Now it's about a 18-20-inch bow. Yeah, I see, looks like a cut bow. He's got the cut on the knee.
Now the longhorns have gone.
And the bow.
And the drovers are gone.
So it's a cut bow.
The Comanches are gone.
Yeah.
And the outlaws are gone. Geronimo's gone. And Sam Bass is gone. And then the lion
today
is
we're fishing
gone.
With a 191B Langley reel and a heading HCF.
Cursed all the roads to home. And he cursed the automobile. Said this is no place for an hombre like I am. In this new world of asphalt and steel. Then he'd look off someplace in the distance.
I hope he lands him soon.
At something only he could see. He'd say all that's left now of the Eagles. Damned old coyotes and me. And they go, ooh, yep, ooh, yep, ooh. Now the longhorns are gone, and the drovers are gone, the Comanches are gone, the outlaws are gone, now Quantro's gone, Stanwante is gone, and the lion is gone, and the red wolf is gone. One morning they searched his adobe. He disappeared without even a word. But that night as the moon crossed the mountain, one more coyote was heard.
Tiring out. A few more inches. Come on. Come on, easy, easy, easy. Easy, baby, easy. Brown trout! Woohoo! Oh, you little rascal, thought you had me, huh? Yeah, eat that fly.